In this video, let's take a look at how we can do the software installation for the LTT Torque Analyzer. First, just navigate to our website at mountstorque.com. Hover over Shop Products, click on Torque Analyzers, scroll down to the LTT link and click on that. Just underneath the last product, you'll see Software Downloads. Now you look for the 2.5 zip file, and we're going to go ahead and download that. Now, once that has finished downloading, we will go to our Windows Explorer. And locate that file. I like to put my installation files into an installation folder. So I'm going to go ahead and move this to that installation folder. All right, now we'll just go ahead and navigate to the installation folder. We will see the zip file for the LTT 2.5. And let's go ahead and extract that. And we'll extract it. Now we can just open the file. And we want to navigate to the Mounts Torque Interface Program, the MSI file. Double click on that. Click on More Info and Run Anyway. Hit our next button, go ahead and install, and we're finished. Now we can navigate back to the desktop where an icon has been placed. We can go ahead and double click on that. Now with the Torque Interface Program open, you can tell if we are connected via the light indicator in the upper left. So let's go ahead and attach our LTT analyzer and power it on. And when we do so, our status light should change to green. If, for example, your LTT is connected and you're not seeing any status light change, you can try and close the program, disconnect the LTT, and try it one more time. Or there may be an error message that you might receive, a DLL error, which means we need to update the drivers. So let's look at the process for updating the drivers. So we just need to navigate to the Device Manager. Once in the Device Manager, you should be able to see the USB serial port. If you don't, you can unplug the unit and then plug it back in, and the Device Manager should update. You may notice a little yellow triangle next to the icon. Just right-click on the serial port and update driver. Browse from my computer. And we want to browse to the installation folder. To the LTT file, and then finally the USB drivers. Click OK, and go ahead and hit Next. And then the drivers should be updated, and the little yellow triangle should be gone. At that point, you should be ready to use the LTT software. If you need any further technical assistance, feel free to visit us at mountstorque.com.